According to any set of parameters, the stock market is expensive right now, and depending upon who you listen to, a market correction or crash could be on the way. In this video, we will discuss the relative overpriced stock market, whether a market crash or correction is imminent, some of the possible causes, and how you can profit from these market conditions. Hi, my name is Sunny, and I make videos that affect a common man financially. If you're new to this channel, please smash that like button as that will help me with the YouTube algorithm and it will be highly appreciated. The stock market is influenced by two factors, technicals and emotions. There have been times in history when emotions have often overshadowed stock technicals, causing overreaction in the market on the both positive and negative side, resulting in buying or selling opportunities. Let's first discuss market correction, as I am both optimistic and realistic. A decline of 10% or more in the price of an asset from its recent peak is called correction. It can happen to assets like individual stocks or bonds, or to an index measuring a group of assets. Any asset or an index may fall into correction phase for a shorter period or sustainably longer period of time, which may vary from days to weeks to months and even longer than that. If you pick your investments wisely and for long term, most investors don't need to panic and sell as the markets eventually recover. But on the flip side, short-term traders may lose substantially as they often are over-leveraged. Let's dive into my reasons why I think market needs correction. Number one, market reached all-time highs. Every day you can see people and experts on news talking about the S&P, NASDAQ or Dow Jones indices reaching all-time highs. The S&P 500 index is up 20% in 2021, and I believe one of the main reasons is investors fear missing out on rising stock prices. Right now, nothing appears to be as appealing as stocks, given the low yield on bonds and fixed income and the bank deposits yielding nearly 0%. Even some of the most conservative investors are shifting to high-yield stock like Pfizer or Verizon, which offer 3 to 4% dividend yields as well as stock price appreciation. Number two, Buffett market indicator. This Buffett indicator takes the combined market capitalization of all publicly traded US stocks and divides it by the latest quarterly figure for the GDP. It gives you a rough idea of the stock market's valuation relative to the size of the economy, which is today at over 200%, signaling the stocks are heavily overvalued, which gives an indication that in the future, the stock market has to come down to a more realistic level. Number three, Berkshire net seller. According to the most recent quarter, Warren Buffett's investment vehicle, Berkshire Hathaway, is a net seller of stocks despite having approximately $145 billion in cash reserves. He is known to be a very smart long-term investor, and experts believe that if he is not buying and stockpiling reserves, it indicates the market is overpriced and due for a correction. Number four, smart money sitting on the side. If you listen to big investors, you will hear them talk about shifting into predictable dividend-paying stocks, which will also fall in the stock market correction, but not as much. The stock market is too hot and some of the sectors are very overpriced, but don't get me wrong, you can still find some bargains here and there for long term. Stock market crash is a sudden and often unexpected drop in stock prices that can occur as a result of major catastrophic event, an economic crisis, or the collapse of long-term speculative bubble. Famous stock market crashes including Great Depression of 1929, Black Monday in 1987, 2001 dot-com bubble, 2008 financial crisis, and 2020 COVID-19 global pandemic. Because there is often money and human emotions involved in the stock market, whenever there is a panic in the market or so-called black swan event, there is widespread selling, which leads to a snowball effect. Despite the fact that I'm very optimistic long-term investor, let me explain why I believe the crash might be a possibility. Number one, inflation. The Fed believes inflation is temporary, but the markets believe otherwise. Experts are of the opinion that US treasuries will be hammered in the near future, with yields and interest rates rising as a result. The Fed is maintaining its loose monetary policy in order to support the economy, but if the interest rate rises, there will be a flight to safety from stocks to bond, resulting in much lower stock prices. Number two, Palantir buying gold. Governments and intelligence agencies use Palantir software to forecast events based on big data. When you hear that Palantir has purchased 100 ounces bars of physical gold worth $50 million, you have to believe they are hedging against something. Last year, the price of an ounce of gold surpassed $2,000 for the first time, as people buy gold as flight to safety, and it is often regarded as safe haven. Number three, Delta variant. This new Delta variant of COVID-19 has potential to spread much more aggressively, potentially resulting in social and economic shutdowns again. It could cause another economic shock to the already struggling global economy, potentially resulting in a market crash. There is no reason to be overly pessimistic as long as you select the appropriate investments within your risk tolerance and with little or no leverage. Remember what Warren Buffett said, and I quote, "Be fearful when everybody is greedy and greedy when everybody is fearful." Close quote. A good strategy is to keep 20 to 30% of your portfolio in cash so that if there is a major market correction or crash, you will have the financial firepower to buy your favorite stocks on the cheap. As a disclaimer, I'm not a financial advisor. Please consult one before investing. This is my opinion on the subject of stock market crash or correction. If you like the content that I make, please help me and my channel by liking, sharing, and subscribing to it. See you next time in the next video on your own channel, Sunny Snippets.